أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي اللهم افتح علينا عبادك واجعل لي رحمة يا ذا الجلال والإكرام اللهم إني أسألك علما نافعا وعملا متقبلا ورزقا طيبا اللهم اعفني في بدني اللهم اعفني في سمعي اللهم اعفني في بصري لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين السلام عليكم everyone good morning students okay today we are going to learn Today is Tuesday, 11th May 2020, and our subject name is Computer Science. Here is our code 2210. I'm teaching O level, that's why I'm taking this subject. So today's our topic is binary number and hexadecimal. And these are our objectives here: conversion between binary, dangery, and hexadecimal numbers. So let's take a start. So I'm going to erase it because we have a very congested space here. So let me erase this. Our objective clear, what we are going to do. So first thing is, what do you know about binary numbers? That's how I usually conduct lesson in my classes. So I need to ask students from what is meant by the binary numbers. Binary number mean, okay, it's written over here by. By mean two. By mean what? By mean two. And hex mean 16. And hex mean what? It's base 16. Okay. So let's take a start by to why we use binary numbers. Binary numbers mean you can use even 0 or you can use 1. So in computer language you can use 0 or 1. And these are called, this single digit is called bit. And this single digit is called bit. So you can also call this 0 as an off state and this 1 is a on state. Till here, any confusion? No? Okay, where we use these binary numbers? We can use these binary numbers. Binary number we can use where? In switches. To turn on and turn off lights. This is a basic example where we use these binary numbers. In switches, turn on and turn off lights. Okay, what else? Let me erase this. After that, usually I ask questions from my students that computer understand which language? Do you know computer understand which language? Computer only understand, and I will get different responses from my students. For example, computer understand Urdu, English, Farsi, Punjabi, and they will give me like that. Sir, computer understand Chinese, computer understand English, because we write some text or code in our human language. And what is human language? Right now we are conversing with each other. Okay, which is close to the human language are called. One more thing, that's called the high level language. So let's take a start. Computer only understand binary numbers 0 and 1, on and off. Computer only understand binary numbers. Computer understand only binary numbers. Computer understand only these two states. One is 0/1. Ya to 0 hoga, 0 mean off state, off position, and 1 mean on position. Okay? Okay, the next thing is your all data which you are saved on your, we used to save on our mobile phone, Android mobile phone. Are on our desktop, laptops, all that. Computer will convert it into a binary numbers and it will store it on your hard disk drive or SSD or HDD. So let's take a start. First objective was about to convert binary number into dangery. This is our first objective, convert binary number into dangery. It is very interesting topic, so be attentive. Convert binary number into dangery numbers. So let's take a start. I'm going to pick one byte of information. So what is byte? It is the smallest unit of memory. Okay. We used to say that कि आपका मेमोरी कार्ड जो है वो कितने उसका है जीबी का है. We used to say this 1 GB, 2 GB, 4 GB. So what is stand for GB? GB, MB, okay, then KB. So GB stand for gigabyte, mega. M stand for megabyte, and here is K stand for kilobyte. Clear? Okay. Now next thing is, what is byte? Byte is a collection of 8 bits. 8 bits. Collection of 8 bits are called byte. So let's take a start. Let me erase this. So 1 byte of information. 1 byte of information is equal to 8 bits, and you can say that collection of 8 bits are called 1 byte. I will explain these in briefly in the next topics, but let's stick to our objective that what convert binary number into daily conversion. We are only discussing today conversion. So let me erase this and let's convert one number. I'm going to pick 1 byte of information, and that is 101010. Let's say 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So here is what? Our 1 byte of information that we put over here. Base 2. It's a base 2 because we are using only 2 values. Zeros are 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. Okay, let's convert it into a daily number. So first step is you need to multiply each digit, this each binary digit, with base 2 and then add it. Simple. So I will write here put is equal to sign. Then 1 multiply 2 plus take this, then 0 multiply 2, take this one, then so on. Keep going like that, keep taking this, so that put a tick mark on it so that you can, it will not confuse you. 2, then 1 plus 1 multiply 2, then again plus 0. Multiply 2 plus 1 multiply 2 plus 0 multiply 2 till here. Okay, now next step is let me write this on the top. Okay, after doing this step, you need to put power 2 raised power. Just start from the right side, start from the right side, and then you need to move towards the left side. So take a start 2 raised power 0, 2 raised power 1, 2 raised power 2, 2 raised power 3, 2 raised power 4, 2 raised power 5, 6, and 7. Till here, any confusion? If you have any confusion, you can ask, you can comment, you can leave your comment in the chat box so that I can get back to you. Okay, after that, let me erase this. Create some space here. So here's our topic, and then I have done so far this one. I have converted this 0101010 base 2 into binary number. So I have taken start like that. Multiply each digit with base 2. Then 1 multiply 2 plus 0 multiply 2 plus 1 multiply 2 plus 0 multiply 2. Okay, 2. 4, 6 plus 1 multiply 1 multiply 2 plus 0 multiply 2. Done? Okay, in the next step you need to put powers here. They start from the right side. 2 raised power 0, 2 raised power 1, 2 raised power 2, 2 raised power 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, like that. Okay, so here after that we need to multiply these. What is meant by 2 power 0? So 2 power 0 mean 1. Okay. 10 power 0 mean 1. 8 power 0 mean 1. Clear? It means that you need to multiply this base how many times? 0 times. Okay? So, here we will do what? First of all, I am going to solve this one. So, 0 multiply 1 mean 1. So, 1 multiply 0 will give you 0. 2 raised power 0 is equal to 1. So, that's why I have written here 1 over here. Then, 1 multiply with 0 will give you 0. Then 2 raised power 1. 2 raised power 1 is equal to 2. It means that you are multiplying this 2 how many times? 1 time. So it look like then 2 multiply 1 will give you 2 like that. Okay. Now next step is let me solve this quickly. So 1 multiply 2 plus 2 power 2. 2 power 2 means 4. 2 2's are 4. 4 multiply 0 will give you 0 here. So, I will write like that 0. Now, here 2 power 3 mean 8. 2 power 3 8. 2 power 3 is equal to multiply 2 how many times? 3 times. 2 2's are 4 and 4 2's are, it will give you 8 here. So, we will write here 8 multiply 1. So, we will get 8 here plus then 8. 8 2's are 16. 16 2's are 16 0's are 0. Then 16 2's are 32, 32 2's are 32 1's are 32 plus then here 32 2's are 64, 64 0's are 0. Then I will write here plus 64 2's are 128 and 128 1's are 128. Now you need to add all these numbers here. So here I will get 0. 0 multiplied with any digit will give you 0. So here I will get 2. So now you need to add all these numbers and finally you will get the daily number. So let me add this. This is 8 plus 2, 10. This is 42. 32 plus 10, 42, 42 plus 168. 170. I guess 170 is the answer. 170. Here we have our what? Daily number. I have converted this binary number into this daily number. Okay, the next step is verification. So we need to verify that this number is correct or not. So we need to convert this daily number into binary. That's the another phase. In next tutorial, I will explain you how to convert this daily number into binary number. So thank you very much. Stay tuned. And if you like my video, please like and comment. Allah Hafiz. Long live Pakistan.